What's up, guys? It's Evan here. I'm going to show you my new TIE Fighter, or as I call it, TIE Disruptor. This is TIE Disruptor Mark II here. Yeah. This one is good against fighters and capital ships. Oops, while TIE Disruptor Mark I is a smaller variety that is good against fighters and anti-fighter cruisers. Now, the cockpit the same, just the same little round cockpit, but how the build is done is extremely different. I'm going to show you how to make Mark II and also Mark I of TIE Disruptor. Make sure you get the button in the center here. Make a round, kind of like a circle here. Now make sure you get slabs for this one. The other ones don't need them, but you can add them if you want to. Sorry. Fine. I just woke up a couple minutes ago. Trapdoor on top, iron one at the bottom. Simple guns, for the Mark II version, you're going to need three of the dark oak fences. I have an ancient one, because this giant planet broken in here, it has a rich culture with the TIE Disruptors. Mainly Mark 1 and 3. Which I haven't think that was Mark 3 yet, but the guns are going to be probably bigger. Now this rich culture is strong at all in here. People who lived on the planet before it reduced into, well, what you see is a bunch of cubes, were a strong warrior culture who their purpose was to fight, right, and keep fighting to the very end. Sorry, guys. Woke up a couple minutes ago. Now the wings for the Mark II are simpler than a giant round circle. Another one. Here we go. Make sure you have a button on these things, because by their name, these things can go on ground and do ground assaults. Though that front two guns that are good against the vehicle that attended the attack is limited now. TIE Disruptor Mark I, however, it's smaller, nimbler, but faster than its bigger version. Which I'd say its bigger version is more like a well, which I'd say more like a flying missile. A flying, well. Now, TIE Disruptor Mark 1 turrets are smaller. Makes sense, because their purpose in class is to take care of fighters and anti-fighter cruisers. How you build TIE Disruptor Mark 1 and Mark 2. I haven't made a Mark 3 yet, but I will show you around. This planet that here. I named it here from a famous YouTuber song, When Did the Forest End? Which it on my top 5 best Minecraft songs. Hang on.